I wrote it in a kind of fever, I have to say. I felt that I was dancing and spinning, and there was a kind of urgency to what I was doing that was extraordinary.